So what do you have for me?
Your suspicions about your wife were well-founded. She is seeing somebody.
I knew it. Proceed.
Okay, the guy's name is...
Stop. I don't need to know his name. I just need to know where I can find him.
The address is right here.
As promised, here's the other half.
Well, what are you gonna do?
Well, can't live with my wife. But I can live without her.